Hey guys, this is the ProLite USB series from Scross. It works in over 100 different countries for travelers coming from the Schuko regions. Now, those include countries like Austria, Germany, or even Spain. Now, this three-pole device is very simple to use. As you can see, we have the individually patented country sliders. So really, you just have to lift them up. It works in the USA. You push the button on the back here to bring it back down. It also works in the UK and generally UK socket standards, and those include over 50 different countries, so it's pretty amazing. Last but not least, if you want to travel to China and see the Great Wall, or go to Australia and punch a kangaroo in the face, then it's the perfect device for you. So, if you turn it around, you have two individual USB ports, so you can charge your iPad and your smartphone at the same time. Generally, this three-pole device can charge up to three individual devices. And of course, that means you can use a laptop charger, you can use a hair straightener, and even a hair dryer. If you're traveling from countries outside the Schuko regions, then I really recommend you get the ProLite USB World, which comes with a separate device that you just plug in together. If you turn it around, I want to show you that you can use it coming from over 220 different countries, and generally it works in over 200 countries. Now you can use it individually, like so, for Schuko countries, and together. This Scross device is the world's smallest and most compact three-pole adapter with two integrated USB outlets in the world. I love it. So go buy Scross. I promise you, you will not regret it.